Hi guys, Katie here. Welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be doing my Ulta haul, and I also just posted a MAC haul, and I have a huge Sephora VIB sale haul coming up soon. I think I've placed about seven or eight orders now, probably even more because I did two or three just yesterday. So I just kept placing more and more orders because I just came up with more and more stuff that I wanted. I kind of talked myself into like, well, it's 15% off and it only happens two times a year and you're going to buy it anyways. You might as well get it on sale, right? So, yeah, I'm waiting for a few more orders to come and then I'll be doing my Sephora VIB. So let's get into Ulta. I pretty much have two different brands here and a couple little miscellaneous. Not too much stuff. I didn't go too crazy. Let's start with hair or body. Let's go hair because that's more boring. First, let me start with this. I did this in a haul before, so it's not new, though it kind of feels like it. It's the Vibrant Sexy Hairline. This is the Rose Elixir. It says rose and almond oil, and it smells so good. It smells just like the Viva Le Juicy Rose. Is it rose or rose? Whatever. It smells just like that. Or the, I think it's just Chloe Roses or something like that. It smells exactly like that, which I love. I don't even know why I sprayed it on. I got like the messiest, messy bun. And good makeup. I think it's a good makeup day with this hair. I don't know. So this smells amazing. So I wanted to try the other line, the rest of the line, which I now own everything. There's only four products in the line. So I got the shampoo and conditioner, which I did use. Does anybody else's bottles get so mangled like this? Okay, that looks better. But like you squeeze it and it just goes to nothing. I've only used it once. It was nice, the shampoo and conditioner. It smelled really good. I didn't really notice anything great. It's nice. I do like the Healthy Sexy Hairline. I do notice a difference in my hair with that. It just feels, I don't know, soft, more healthy. I don't know. It was always nice. I loved the scent, so I might repurchase this if it's on sale. Yes. These were buy two, get one free, which is the free item. Sucks. So these ones are great. They smell great. Really, it's equivalent to using like Herbal Essence's shampoo and conditioner. It's okay, shampoo and conditioner. It smells good. Okay, next is, I have tape on it. The Vibrant Sexy Hair Color Guard Post Color Sealer. So you're supposed to make your hair vibrant for up to 10 weeks. Directions after shampoo and conditioning, apply evenly from roots to tips, leave on for 3 to 5 minutes before rinsing. I lied, I used the shampoo and conditioner twice. The first time, I just dyed my hair black again. Actually, it's navy, but it looks black. So I used this, and then I did as directed. I put this in my hair, left it on for 3 to 5 minutes, and my hair felt fine after this, after doing the conditioner. I put this in, and it just felt gross. It felt like a tangled mess with this. And I knew it wasn't going to be good, but I'm like, I'll give it the benefit of the doubt. I'll rinse it out. We'll see how it goes. It was disgusting. This ratted my hair. My hair felt so gross. It felt so, like, thick. Like, not, like, good thick. Like, thick of product. Oh, it smells so good. So, I don't know. Can you return something? I think I'll just keep it. Because it was buy two, get one free. I don't know. This was terrible. I would never recommend it. So I did shampoo and conditioner my hair again with these the next day. Things were good. Okay, so that's the one thing was the Vibrant Sexy Hair. Next is the Soap and Glory. I'm new to this. So this is the first thing I got. And I never hauled it. This is the Smoothie Star Breakfast Scrub. Oh my god, this stuff is so good. The Oat, Sugar, and Shea. Looks like it smells, it says great maple scent. Bananas, almonds, honey extract. So you'll see, I used a lot of this. I didn't get it that long ago, but I've dug into that. You see that? Oh, it's so good. And it is thick. And it's not like an oil-based scrub, which is nice. Oil-based scrubs, like, they feel nice, but they are just a mess. Oh my gosh, your shower floor, like, you're gonna fall on your ass. So this isn't like that. This just scrubs, you know, like, some people have, like, those little white bumps here. I don't know, I have, like, some texture, but I don't have the bumps. This is good for that. My husband has the bumps, and he likes this. Why did I go like this? No, it's not on his face. It's on his arms. So this is great. And it smells so good. So I love it. This is the Smoothie Star scent, which is the, it says maple scent, but I smell more of the bananas, almond, and honey. It just smells like a cookie. You smell like a baked good. And then I got this. This I saw at Target. It's the Smoothie Star Body Spray. This was $6 for a 3.3 ounce. I love it. Oh, it smells so good. It smells a little different than this. It doesn't smell so maple-y, but it still smells like baked goods. So this was $6, which is pretty expensive, but I don't care. It smells good. And then this guy I just got in the mail. This is the Rich and Famous. This is in the Irresistible Almond Oats and Brown Sugar scent. This smells just like the other stuff. Oh, it's so good. It's just really creamy. I mean, there's nothing special about it. It doesn't, like, turn you into a unicorn. It's just, it smells nice and it's creamy. Of course, right after I bought this, I got either an email or something in the mail, and it said that these are buy one, get one free, buy one, get one half, something like that. And it's like, shit, I just bought this. I think these are they $15 each at Ulta, or are they $10? I think $15. Okay, one more. I got this guy. It is the Pillow Plump XXL Sexy Mother Pucker Lip Gloss, and this is in the shade Pink Well. This was the one that looked the least glittery. Some looked like they had straight glitter. And I've tried this once. I love the, like, silicone applicator. It's, like, movable. It's quite opaque. I mean, it's very opaque. I'm going to try it on with this. It's not uncomfortable. A lot of people said that it stings. You can feel it, which I love. It takes a little bit for the plumping action to start. What do these taste like? Is it chocolate? Yeah, it tastes like chocolate. So it's, I wouldn't call it pink. I would say it's more like a creamy coral color. Very pretty. I have so many lip products on right now. I was doing a video, and then I keep adding shit. I think this is my fourth on it. It's starting to get tingly. It's not uncomfortable at all. It smells really good. Okay, two more things from Ulta. I got this Shea Moisture Mineral Blush in Peach Coral. Yes, this is tiny. Do I have anything to size compare it with? This is one of, like, MAC eyeshadows. Oh, I can really feel us tingling now. I like it. So everybody and their mom has been talking about these Shea Moisture blushes. I wish they sold these at Target. They have the Shea Moisture line at Target, but not the cosmetics. So that's the shade of the blush. It is very orange. It's called Peach Coral. I tried it once, I think, and it's okay. It looks like the Too Faced Love Flush Blush. Love Flush Blush. Yeah, that's right. And I said it right. In I Will Always Love You. Like that peachy color. So, yeah, it's, if you don't like the warm, you won't like it. But it's something different. I like it. It's okay. It's really small, but I mean, who goes through a whole blush, right? Okay, and the whole reason for it, for ordering at Ulta was this It Cosmetics number 50 Serum Collagen Veil Anti-Aging Primer. 50 plus hydrating anti-aging peptides, essential lipid-rich oils, vitamins, extracts, and botanicals. Whew, innovative technology. That's right. So this is one fluid ounce. This was for the 21 Days of Beauty. Oh, that sucks me in every time. And then there's all these different things that I wanted every day, but I don't want to pay for shipping every day, and there's not an Ulta really near me. So I waited until there's something I really wanted, and of course it was on the last day. And I wish that there was other things that day that I wanted to buy, but there wasn't. So you're supposed to, it says it's a anti-aging primer. You can use it as a primer before your makeup, or you can use it at night after you do everything to your face. You put on your eye cream and your moisturizers and all the serums and all that. And then you can put this on top to kind of set everything in and to, I don't know, give it like a little boost. I haven't been doing that because I don't really want to waste it because it was pretty expensive. I think it's $50, so I got it for $25. Yes, that's what it was. My lips are really tingling and I love it. It's like an awesome, it's not like a cooling like the Buxom lips. It's, I don't know, it feels like I got a vibrator on my lips going like, brrr. That's what my lips feel like they're doing right now. That was kind of gross. Whatever, it is what it is. So you do need a tiny bit. I think I said that you only pump like one in one. You only use one pump, rub it in your hands, and then put it on your face. I've only been doing one pump because that's what it says, but I feel like it's not enough. But I usually go overboard with things, so I'm just going to listen to them and do one, see how it is. It makes my face feel really smooth. I do put it on before. I have used it at night, and then I've also used it as a primer. It does feel really nice. It makes your skin feel really smooth, and I think it's helping with texture. I have a lot of texture right here, which you would be able to see because I have a ton of highlight on. I'm very zitty right now right here, so today is not really the best day to be showing my face on camera, but whatever. All right, that is. All right, guys, thanks for much. Thanks for much for watching.